do you look up to Steve?
Well, the exciting bit, or slightly scary bit, depending how you look at it, is that now they are becoming autonomous. And if you have a look at this, we've got two quadrocopters from the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology. Wow. Now, they are not being controlled by human beings.
You are having a laugh.
And they are intercepting that ball. They're tracking that ball and working out where they should be to play ping pong with each other without any intervention from us. Now, I don't know how you feel about that. You could think it's amazing. You could find it slightly scary.
But all technology, if you study the history of groundbreaking technology, it's always been hijacked for bad in the end.